G'day one and all, how you going? Welcome back, my name's Commander Black Star Lord at your service. We've got just over half an hour, so we'll continue on launching with this character. And welcome back to Lost Ark. I just had to have some jaffles for once. I got starving hungry. I'm like, I need something to eat, so I did buy the bread and I had salami cut up, so I might as well do that. So we've got just over half an hour to go before we have to do the other mission kitchen. We've got the two other characters sitting there. Now you gotta be careful with the mobs of these type of characters because they still mob hit, like you get a lot of mob attacks. That really, really hurts you. No, I've still got 6 more days to go anyway.
Here, night is like day.
Okay, now. Forgot how annoyingly big this one is.
Welcome.
What's going on? What's going on? What's going on? You're here.
Go away. I could make a destroyer class up, but yeah. I'm in two minds about that build.
Who in blazes wrote this article?
They say there's only one truth.
I'm full, comfortable, and relaxed, but I still want to do certain things.
Have you read the new Steel Rose book?
I want to get to that island today and get that done and dusted. Oh, come on, in you go. God damn it.
The deadline is today.
One more line. I just need to write one more line. I want to unlock that. There's nothing on this map I need anyway.
Was the
only thing I do need is chat these people up. That's about it. Which is annoying. That's going to take 10%. It's going to take 12% chatting up all those people. Wow. They get that to 100. Oh, it's the other one. Don't get anything out of this so far. No, we can't get anything out of this. Not nothing we need to grab. On this one. Damn it. So many things I have to do. No, it's not this one. I know you. On this one. She won't be the player. She's got this song stuck in her head forever. A new song. Hang on to that. What are you doing now? I mean, I looked at the destroyer, I'm like, eh. It's really not my cup of tea. Gotta keep an eye on the time. I'm gonna get some of these done. I might try this. I haven't been to Heavy Island yet. charge that with your phone. The phone's saying... damn it. Why is that phone doing that? What am I doing? I hate when people just call up and a fucking... people call up, probably call a salesperson. Where am I going? Where am I supposed to go? Investigate information. Ah, there it is. Okay. Teleport back to this person. I think that might have been a south person. This time of day, yeah.
Who in blazes wrote this article?
They say there's only one truth, but...
Again, I have to go outside and chat to that person. That's annoying. This is getting annoying, this part of this game. Like, go chat to this person. Go chat to that person.
Watch out for my heavy rock.
Have you read the new Steel Rose book?
Oh, here you go. Here you go. See, now what the hell is wrong? Just that door's a real bitch to get into.
Deadline is today.
One more line.
Yeah.
Enough.
The truth
Wrap it
really
up.
Depends on who you're talking to.
My God, I still haven't finished. I have to go back there again. Oh my God, no.
Have you read the new Steel Rose book?
Watch out for my heavy weapon!
Shut up. Sorry, kid annoyed me.
Who in blazes wrote this article?
That looks cool. It reminds me of Warframe a lot. And also Dune, for some strange reason.
Welcome.
Looks like cigarettes. Now we're going to get to. Just I'm gonna try to stay awake.
I'm sleepy.
Oh, don't say that. I'm sleepy too. Some stuff while I'm here. excuse me. I guess. Where's the chest? Would that be put into the other side? No, it won't be. You can get in there. I'll open up. I think I can put on the other side. Any character can open up those, so. That's okay. This one here, can we put on the other side? No, but that's gonna be stuck on this character for what we do. What's the names? I think I forgot. Okay. I've got 20 minutes. Okay, it's the other one then. And let me open my backpack up. Ah, yeah, we've got him before, but I can't train him anyway. Never owned him, but I can do. I get a gold back. That's okay. Next. Go sail the seas again. We might go do that. We're out of here, bogs and gold. The daily's done. There you go. For
okay, to the south.
Oh my! You made yet another friend. You must be pretty charismatic, Captain. Maybe it's your looks.
Oh my!
Anyway, it's pretty amazing. Next, we travel to Vern. Adventurers from all over the world gather there. So, you might be able to learn what you want to know.
Okay. We'll learn what we want to know. That a new home. How's that for in- grab you?
Huh? What's that? There's a shipwreck. Oh, let's check it out, Captain. It might be filled with treasures.
Okay. Or just lots of bad people. Excuse me. I'm coming here to loot, but you head there. pressed F5.
My word! Captain, look! It's a treasure map!
Treasure map.
If you follow that treasure map, you can find a sea bounty. You know how to read a map, right? So what are you waiting for? Let's go!
That's near the Kangaroo Island one. So, where is this one? Should we just down there somewhere? I think it's
Yo ho! See the tiny island over there? It's called Ophir, the Lonely Island. It's in the middle of the Sea of Gina. An old man lives there who knows everything about these waters. Now, show me how good you are at steering a ship. Your destination is Ophir.
Really? Really? What am I supposed to do? I need to get more stuff. Okay, so it's that one there. I feel like I know where it is. It's just outside the island. No, that's not it, is it? No, there's somebody on the island. We got 15 minutes.
We're here.
Oh, now you fucking say we're here. Is there somebody else we need to talk to? Not that. It's not this bloke. Certainly not the fucking turtle. It's a universal one.
Whoa. So that's what the goddess Gina looks like? Captain, I want to get a closer view. Can we drop anchor and look?
Okay, so she's a let's be friend. Just so she can have a bit of. Oh, look. Let me get out of here now. What was that? I'll just talk to the turtle. And we've got 12 minutes. I'm now going to try to stay awake. Where do you want me to go?
Pretty sharp, Captain. Sometimes adventures lead to even more adventures. Did you enjoy what you saw?
You're weird.
Grandpa Ofer is a wise man. Who knew that even islands could be sentient? I wonder if it was the will of Gina, the goddess of harmony.
Because we're stealing the souls.
Captain, I can't wait to see which island's heart you'll win over. Let's come back here when we get island tokens. Remember, it's Ofer, the lonely island.
I'll forget it. I always do.
This is why the sea is so exciting. It's unconquerable. I won't be able to pass even the tiniest island from now on. Now, Captain, shall we sail to Vern? A place filled with great adventurers like you.
Oh, my God.
Captain, you're making good use of auto sailing. T and fast sailing. Space bar, right? Onward to Vern.
Can you shut up? Thank you. Can we throw it overboard? I'm gonna change character as soon as it lets me. Okay, you're gonna have to wait there, love. Oh. Well, did we get that unlocked? Have we got that unlocked? No, we haven't. Take care of you later. We want to go to Glavia. We're level 50, but we still haven't unlocked the ability to get the dailies done. Do I have to get this certain gear score for that? I still got an upper gear score or anything, but I can't be bothered. Well, it's been 8 minutes. So you're not here. It's not there, it's only two places. It could be here now. I've got 7 minutes to get there. No. That was an annoying one. Yeah, the cheese, the toasties I have, cheese, tomato, salt and pepper, salami and white onion. Yummy. Kind of fills you up. I'll probably have to go for a crap before I go out, but yeah. We've got four minutes before the sign spawns in. Two minds of its own. I'm going to continue on with the NTPS Bill Pelham. It's good for certain things. I'm putting more things into. I'll try to put more into the other one. We have them. I must go right around it. Got 3 minutes, so we'll just go. Just staying here for 3 minutes and killing our ship. We should go and walk about. Now, what I mean is, do I bother putting more? More stats into the thing? Alright, waste time.
You're back. I was waiting for you. There are matters that need your approval. You can go check them in the office.
Thank you. Now, do we have any green ones? No. No, bugger, I want green. I can't use any more anyway. I've got to get... Oh, hello. What's the difference? Holy son of... I think we'll just let that slide the moment with that one. Didn't realize how much gold a bunny produces. You need for it. Oof. Oh, I see these. Make more than that, that goes up. Yeah, maybe they can wait. Didn't realize how much gold was going to set me back. That ain't set you back gold. Fuck me. That's just for... That just set you back gold. Nope, they can wait. The structures do nothing but just good, don't they? How long have I got? Are you shitting me? Our 3 minutes went that fast. Oh my fucking god. 3 minutes went that fast. That was bullshit. I call bullshit. Didn't feel like 3 minutes, it felt like about a minute. Oh well. Maybe the only person here. And how long ago? Yeah, 1 minute I lost. Meh, just need a hint all that. Come on. Yep. Am I the only one here? Probably. I don't mind doing that. How many have we got of those? 2,424. Another person. 2,424. So we've got two people here. Hello, person. We'll just get what we can get. Basically go around. We might do the long way around, then come back there because we don't need anything else. We're the only people here, well, look at it. Don't need to kill anything, don't need to worry about anything else like that. So having this kick-ass paladin, I don't even want to try to do dungeons or boss fights by myself eventually, but I think I've got to do a lot more to the character to do that. But I'm not worried about that. Pretty much we just got half an hour to chillax. Lots of peaches. I want to get the peaches. Oh, we might as well get the peaches. We'll see if anybody else beating that up anywhere. Hey. What the hell? Oh, item. What the f... Oh, I forgot I'm grabbing my item off. I forgot to upgrade my item. I was like, what the hell? I've got no attacks. No damage. I'll go pick on that in a minute. They will quickly go on the turn zone. Oh, no, they're still there. Do I go across there or do I go... Oh, can't say no to this. Don't think there's any... I might do... Yeah, they reappear there. No, don't do that to me. Evil game. Oh, we'll go get some peaches again. Look at them all. Do I want to go down now or do I want to go down this way? Oh. No, no, no. Stop making me walk up there. I'm trying to sing songs to the great flowers, the bee. Somebody else has gotten these ones. Yeah. Gonna try this, see if we beat that at all. We'll go this way then we'll go that way. See if there's anything over there as well. What? How can they beat it up? Oh, I really should go. Only one there. Jump across, get it, then back up here, do this one. Then go do that one. Go that way. I'll go this way. I'm in a really weird headspace. Oh, there that. Spawn in. What I'll do is I'll go back to there and do a run up that way after doing this. What are you trying to do? If you ask me to join your team, they're not going to help you out. This one I might kill him. How long have we got? Halfway through. How many flowers? Okay, go do that. Still here. Sorceress. So what level sorceress is this one? Interesting. Oh yeah, definitely that'd be I was actually no cooldown for it. Damage would be a bit better. Well, I'll go for a wonder then, since they're here. We'll get the flowers and we'll get whatever we can get. I don't mind, now I can help. If I knew that person was on, I would have joined up with Major to go. If I can't do the other one at the moment because I've got to wait till the deer appears. I'm not going to say once a day I can do that. Kinda sucks, but I'll go the long way in a minute. So there's only us running on, maybe more? Oh, dunno. But we'll get 2,000, we might get 2,500 would be awesome. I've got 9 minutes before the other one kicks back in, so I can do a quick runner. Strip mine this and then how long it takes to get what I'll do is probably go this. I don't know if we'll go that way or this way. Maybe mind up okay. If it keeps spawning here, I keep grabbing him here. If they keep spawning peaches and flowers in, I'll keep grabbing the peaches and flowers. Doesn't faze me. Oh, peaches! Until this mission kicks in, then I can then go for a wander through there. I don't think that one's going to be done, so. Oh, more peaches. More. go back to singing songs again. But the peaches keep boiling. Yeah, we should get 15. The barrel peaches. The barrel flowers. We're gonna get levitate. 6 minutes. Peach. More flowers. Sweet baby Jesus. I want to learn levitate. This person's got levitate, I think, already. How long have we got? 5 minutes. So I'll go quickly across over here. And then, do I want to go across it? Do I want to go that way or that way? Okay, up there, come back down again. Picked up any goodies. Just gotta time it right so we can get down to there in 5 minutes. I know there's no point going in the secret room because it won't be there. That quest won't be there. The only time it appears is when the deer appears. So pretty much once a day. Which won't be till 9 o'clock tonight. For the big evil peach, we're fully charged up. And we'll go get the peach. There, I'll come back around. Oh, he's got the peaches. No, we'll go around and collect them anyway. We'll go grab these and come back. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight, we're all in the mood for a melody. Now I only had, if I jumped on last night, I could have probably got an extra 50 or 40 out of it, but yeah. Evil peach. Now we can start singing, playing the instrument. 57 seconds. That's cool. Back and see again. He's got the same idea, same mount. This character has got, I'm going to try to build mine off. So he's going for swiftness and crit, which is what I'm trying to build mine off. So this is Grudge. I don't really, I don't know if I like Grudge. Gems are nice. Good mixed strange gems. God, you let me. Nice. But then you, she's going for this. Oh, yeah, the tier 1405 armor. My God, I'm so far off that. Are you going to kick in the island or not? Come on, kick in so I can get this bloody, stupid, bloody, what's her name out of it? I'm going to get this bloody Easter egg. Should have respawned in by now. Well, the countdown should spawn in. My God, this is annoying. I like the outfit, that looks awesome. And then the tattoos on the arms look cool too. It is broken. Push the wrong button next time. Yeah, 6 or 7 days, really. This thing broken. Wasting my time. I could give me Easter eggs. 2,500. Yeah. My God, this is bullshit. Kill this Easter egg, just kill the eggs and then we'll run, do a runner. We only have 10 minutes. do is I'm going to go to the island. We'll go across the island now and just do a run nowhere. We only have a limited time. 8 minutes. I could get a lot of what's name done, but yeah. Time as well. Ah, just missed out on that cloud. How rude. Just got to there. $2,500, that's not too bad, so I only need another 3,000, just under 3,000, well at least 7,000, so I need 5,000 to go. At least 5,000, 700 peaches too. I have to use 200 up. That's actually going better. Now we're going to collect flowers and peaches. We know it's going to be busy tonight. So I want to get on. If it's too busy, then I'll just do what I need to do to get to have a quick to do that one in the top right hand corner and to get extra peaches. And we stand about there. We have 5 minutes, so I should be able to sing. Should be able to play some musical instruments. More peaches. One of that poster said, you've traveled, you've explored everywhere. You've got to be patient. I need to do it that way. I got more than enough peaches. It's the flowers I need. I don't get 30 extra flowers tonight when I get on. Been doing the two submissions. And then whatever the flowers I get on top of that, it's a bonus. Don't need to take speak to deer or anything at the moment because I've got no missions for that. Da 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 da. Take like 6 minutes or 4 minutes. Idiot. Yeah, I'm not worried about that. Oh, I'm gonna go kill that peach. Wants me to kill it. Let's get killed some peaches. It's Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us the trumpet tonight. Sorry. He's the trumpet man. Hello. Well, you can kill them off. I'll get them extras. I'm just singing my song. I'm going after peaches. I'm just going after the flowers and the peaches. I'm just greedy. I'll get those. Wow. This person's on a round trip, I tell you. Well, I'm doing okay. They definitely must be after peaches to get their to get the soul of the islands or something. Well, I'm not really phased. What I'm after is the flowers. Solar power. What the hell's solar power? Kill some more peaches. The timer, no. The dreaded 2 minute timer. Like 2 minute eggs. Come on, I'm gonna kill that one properly. Aim it, boy. Don't just wave it in the wind. I'm not gonna bother trying to go down there and do that. 1 minute to go. This is collecting what everybody's on getting my hands onto. It's the flower power. We've got enough. 2,540 something. It's not too bad. So they need another 5,000 to go, 4,000 to go. It's another month's worth of work. Well, not work, month's worth of gameplay. Thank you. last one we'll get. I'm gonna get that. Can we get that in 10 seconds? The peach. Evil peach. Can we get the peach? We're running. We're running. We got it. We got it, but we didn't get it in time. That is good. Oh, that was fun. Oh. We'll go back to there, then get back to our home later. Okay, toilet and go up the street and check the post. Oh, excuse me.
You're back. I was waiting for you. There are matters that need your approval. You can go check them in the office.
30 of those. What are they on the marker value for? Okay. Nothing I want to drop off into there anyway. I'll figure out how to sell those. I'll use them somehow. Oh no. Search the marker. What are they valued at? 9 gold each. Nine gold each. If I sell them for, say, 8 gold each, sell them, say, 6 gold each. I have 30. And they cost 190. Cost me 190. So if I sell them for 16's 120. No, it'd be 180. So 70 would be 140. So if I sold 7 gold each, 70 would be 140 plus 70 is 220. So I'll make a little bit extra gold than what I sold for. Is it worth it though? What's the mark? I'm trying to get the market peg. The control? Oh, yeah, control. Oh, fuck's sake. My phone's still charging. Day 402. Hello? Hello? Turn the answer. Fuck 'em. I honestly don't give a shit about these salespeople. use the net. So I can craft that. So I can max that out, max that out, max that out. Add that book. I have a 40% chance of getting that. I'll give it a go. We can upgrade that one. My god, little gold just go down. This one here. How much chance have we got? Not enough. That's the 40% I need to get more of those. These two ones. I need more materials. I'm now okay, let's go in. I forgot to put that sword in there. Don't create a sword and you forget to put it in there. You just walk about and do your own thing. Okay, you're pretty much set, ready to do what you want to do for tonight. And depends on how I get on, depends on what I do. Do I want to try? Do I want to try and wait? I don't wait till that resets itself before I can.
I swear this will improve your life.
It must be for high, really high gear stuff. But anyway, I'm pretty much happy with this build. It's set up how I want it for a soloist, but it's set up for a dungeon crawl with other people in mind, keeping them alive and keeping a little bit of stuff for yourself. Awakening is interesting, but yeah, I can go that engraving, which is pure blessed, if I need to, but I can't put anything else like I want to put there. I could change that awakening though to the healing one, but yeah, I'm not really worried about it. And that's my other solo build, which is this one here, which is pretty much just, yeah, I could put stabilizer onto there, stabilizer and shield, but we've got shield there, stabilizer there, but not maxed out. Depends. If I'm running around by myself, I think having shield and this on, how do I get a shield on? Control, hold on. If I put enhanced shield on, we don't need Juggernaut when we just see Juggernaut's more. I think Juggernaut's more of a I don't really need that. I probably only really want these two. So if I get maxed out these two, which is pretty much what I want to do, Juggernaut. It's cool and all that, but I don't really talk, even small enough, can you? So which one would I want to? The shield one. We can always give it a go. Get a juggernaut into there as well. That way there I've got a mixture of everything then. That's what I want to do, but I'm not going to stress about it now. I'm not going to worry about it now. I can think about it now. I'm going to do other things, but put those in my
Hello, adventurer.
Chest for the time being. I'll hang on to those because I'm going to need those, I think. Store them, but we won't worry about them. Yeah, because we're going to need these ones for ourselves. I could try to make flog them off later when I don't need them by myself, but yeah, neither here nor there. Well, I'm going to shoot off my last commander before I do that. Did I put that coin across it here? No, I couldn't. I didn't. Yep. My name's Commander Black Star Lord at your service, signing off. Thank you again for watching my videos and all comments. I welcome you all. Take it easy and have a great day.